What is going on, peeps? Welcome to RMB number 14-9-D5. Today, it's a 4 vs 4 tornado battle request sent in on the forums by PikachuMan18, who wanted to see a Peter Griffin mayhem battle as 4 Peter Griffins battle 4 more Peter Griffins. We'll throw this one down to the Cloudsdale stage as requested. And yes, indeed, Pikachu Man, Cloudsdale is definitely holding.
This is going to be my greatest victory ever, except for the time I defeated my evil twin.
You know, if I talked real loud like that, I could make you look like the bad guy, too.
What is that, like the yellow Peter and the green shirt Peter seem to have a vendetta? Wow, Team 1 absolutely just running through their, Peter counterparts here. We've got a steroid man up in the top, followed up by the cable cord. Has any of the first team Peters even taken any damage? Looks like it's 100. Oh, wow. It's almost up to 200 hits now. This combo is just infinite, it would seem. Finally, it looks like Team 2 bouncing back. There's a Noxic Nightmare, another Noxic Nightmare attack. I guess Team 1, well, I can tell it's our blue shirt Peter, yellow shirt Peter, original Peter Griffin. It's the yellow shirt one as well. And that is it, folks. Well, it should be after this Noxious Nightmare. Yeah, there it is. Or I should say the Nausea Nightmare, anyhow. That is funny. Just hearing him say that all in unison, that just brings a tear to my eye, folks. That's hilarious.
Oh, yeah. Who's the big man now, eh?
Well, round two. I can't believe it. Not a single giant chicken came out there. Looks like, early on, I believe it's pretty much a repeat of what we saw in the first round. And finally, Orange Peter getting into the fray. Uh-oh. Changing it up here now. Is Team 2 going to bounce back? Green Shirt Peter going for a knock and I hear as well. Holy crap. There we got Red Shirt Peter also unleashing a knock and I hear. And yeah, it's a complete opposite of what we saw in the first round. More Nausea Nightmare here, folks. Heart bombs going off. There it is. Another hyper pump. And there it is once again. Yes, Peter, I think we get it. Four middle fingers and, well, it's needless to say there, folks. Anyhow.
Oh, yeah.
There's a quagmire.
Who's the big man now, eh?
Well, we will find out there, Peter, the yellow, white, Peter with the lighter color blue pants. I don't know. Craziness here. Uh-oh. Nausea Nightmare being unleashed there. This one, almost all over here. Uh-oh. Steroid Man up top. Yellow shirt Peter getting absolutely obliterated. White shirt blue pants Peter going to work on the original Peter Griffin, it would seem. Just anal torches going off everywhere. Wow, much more competitive here in round three. I hope one get KO'd. I can't really tell which Peter was killed there. Wow, Cloudsdale will never be the same after this one, folks. Needless to say, well, it looks like our first team is starting to pull ahead here. Captain Peter is in huge trouble. Looks like the second member also here in the dug. Yeah, there you go. It's down to just, I think, the orange shirt Peter. He's dominated. Yes, it's Steroid Man. Okay. Well, there we go once again. In unison. Come on, let's see. What else are they going to do? I'm going to see 4 giant chickens show up here. Yep, looks like we got Wacky Wave before we played Water. Wow. Yeah, that is just crazy. You are history, pal, and wow. You can just see that there's like victory quote stacked upon victory quote there. I've never seen the craziness in that battle. You son of a indeed, Peter. Well, I guess Team 1 gets the better of the evil clone team of Peter Griffin's there in round 3 to take that battle. I certainly hope everybody enjoyed that chaotic craziness we just saw. Up next, it's going to be request number 1496, and that happens to be a true Sam battle.